Hi, I'm Mark Westbrook. Today I'd like to introduce you to our 1200 litre self-bunded refuelling trailer. We have two versions, one with a diesel driven pump and the other with a solar powered electric driven pump.
These self-bunded trailers can be safely and legally towed by a standard four-wheel drive vehicle. The dual axle construction and low centre of gravity make it easy to tow, even when filled with fuel. They are fitted with disc brakes that activate automatically when your vehicle slows down, making it safer and easier to manoeuvre on the highway or even remote locations. Trailers are fully ADR compliant and come with a fire extinguisher and amber flashing refuelling light. In the unlikely event of a spill, they have a fully stocked spill containment kit.
Our self-bunded fuel trailer was conceived and designed by us and manufactured right here in Australia. We believe it to be the best product on the market because our customers helped to create it and to continually refine it.
The self-bunded tank design means the tank has two containment skins, so there is less likelihood for both to fail. All pumping equipment is front-mounted and protected in a bunded containment area with a drain point. The solar-powered model is extremely popular as it is emission-free, lower noise, self-priming and virtually maintenance-free. Attaching the trailer is quick and easy, and using the pump is simple too. For reference, we have a detailed user manual that comes with the trailer to explain how to use it safely.
At FuelFix, we have a vision to be Australia's most outstanding fuel management solutions provider. To achieve this, we are constantly innovating to develop a product range that's the best we can provide.
When hiring or purchasing the trailers, you also get the support of the National Fuel Fix and Tanks2Go team, which gives you a wealth of knowledge, experience and skills in the area of fuel management solutions.
Our self-bunded trailers are available for hire and for sale. So if you have a need, please get in contact with us today.